To be honest, God is not going to come from heaven and tell you, yes, this is the right path to go. He's not going to come down from heaven and tell you that.
I can do all this through him who gives me strength. Philippians 4:13.
Hello everyone, I go by the name of Lovia. It's Lovia. It's L to the O to the V to the I to the Hey, I know what time is it, and if you don't know, now you know. Introducing the vibe, introducing me. Anyways, welcome to my first ever YouTube video. And this is just a short introduction video introducing the channel, so y'all can see who y'all subscribe to, so y'all can see what person y'all be interacting with. I'm Lovia, I'm 23 years old, and I come from Ghana. This is gonna be a little run video, and the reason why I have finally sat down to record this video, the reason I'm finally starting my YouTube channel, the reason why I'm finally doing what I actually always wanted to do, I refuse to admit it, but like over the years, the spirit of fear, afraid, what people say, would I even succeed, is it really what I want to do, and always finding reasons and excuses and to the reason why I'm not doing what I actually want to do. I know many of you have that feeling too, like, oh, like, I really want to do this, or I really want to do that, or but like, it's like, if you look at the thing and the way things are moving, you're like, I better like be in my corner and just think of myself and not do shit. But why though? You know, in the year 2020, the amount of gifts that went away in the graveyard. And I know you are out there watching me right now thinking, right, like, I also wanted to do a YouTube video. I also wanted to actually do, I don't know, Instagram, or I want to do a podcast. Go out there, go for it. 2021, going hard or going home. Nobody's waiting for you, and actually nobody cares. Nobody cares. Why else are you here? God has given you, so as long as you are breathing, yeah? As long as you are breathing, God has given you the access to every single thing that you need. Really, everything out there is for you. Go get it. As long as you love it, you're going to be consistent with it, and you want to pursue, it's for you. Go out there and go get it. Ain't nothing, there is nothing holding me back. If God is with me, who can be against me? Like, God has given me this precious life, what am I doing with it? So I was like, do you know what? There's nothing holding me back. I have every single thing that I need to do this.
I don't give a heck.
I'm going to do this. And it's not a contract. If I started and I don't really like it, and I'm seeing, oh, that's not how I imagine stuff to go. Nobody's holding you. Nobody is holding you. If you try something and then you're like, I imagine it to be a little bit different, or I'm not having fun doing this, you can go do something else that makes you happy. Do something else. Maybe doing one thing is gonna make you realize that you love another thing. I think the worst thing to do in life is not to do. I don't know if you guys care. Like, not to do anything at all, not even try it. If you listen to people, and if you let people to project your fears on you, you're gonna be at the same place at the same time year for year. To be honest, God's not going to come from heaven. Woo! And tell you, yes, this is the right path to go. He's not going to come down from heaven and tell you that. Of course, you have to seek his face. Of course, you have to pray to him. Of course, you have to seek him before you take a step. If this year you have not learned to come closer to God, that's on you. Last year really showed that without God,
I'm going to lose it.
We only through him and because of him that we are here. And one thing that will really be painful is that, just imagine, like, you leaving this earth and just thinking, right, like, what did I actually do with my time here on earth? What did I actually do with my time here on earth? You didn't do what you love. You didn't pursue your dreams. You didn't, like, didn't actually have things like for you going on. You love it. Just do it. Just do it. Just do it, and don't think of what people will say, because they are going to talk anyways. People are gonna talk anyway. At the end of the day, people are gonna talk anyways. You are the one that is with you every single day. You have every single thing to do whatever it is that you need. Every single thing. Do what you love, because this life, what I really realize, is only one. Ain't nobody got two.
Everybody one. Everybody one. Everybody one. You want to go and take two? Why?
Nobody gets two. Everybody get one. Everybody's got one life. So it's up to you into how you want to do your life, how you want to create your life, how you want to stay in remembrance. Use your time to do things that are meaningful, things that make you happy. Especially, I'm so hard on happiness because we strive for things, money and all those things, and forgetting like our happiness putting aside. I mean, yes, money is important. It's just a necessity, because through money you can do things that make you happy, right? Me living here right now, me having my phone right now, me doing certain things right now, is because I have money. It's because my parents have money. But it's not everything. Like, actually, you doing something that you love and also having money, like aside, that's a perfect combination. Or doing something that you love, maybe you love doing makeup, do makeup and flip and take money for doing makeup, flip and take money for doing hair. Start that podcast, start your music career. If it's what makes you happy, then just do it. This is what I've been going through in my mind, and this is the reason why I just the click just came. We're just gonna do the YouTube. We are just gonna do the YouTube. And we don't care.
I don't give a heck.
We're just gonna do the YouTube because it makes us happy. We're just gonna do the YouTube to have fun, put a smile on other people's face. I have every single thing that it takes within me to do whatever it is that I want to do. God is for me, and if God is for me, who can be against me? Like, I've got the DNA of Jesus Christ. You know what I mean? Do you know what my Father in heaven is capable of? Like, speak to your love, cast yourself out. You can and you will. You what? Can and will. We come and walk. 2021, we're going hard, or we're going home. Enough. You have it within you, and you know that. I know you know that. We both know you know that. And I'm just gonna sum every single thing that I said up. I'm ranting, yada yada yada, talking plenty. To sum everything up, this is what I've been going through my mind the whole time. That's why I just took my flip and camera. I was like, okay, I'm gonna do it. I've got the DNA of Christ. I can do this. We were wonderfully and perfectly made. Every single thing that we want, our Father in heaven is going to do what? Provide for us. And I would love for you to subscribe to my YouTube channel and like this video. And don't forget to on the ring-a-ring-a-ring bell, so anytime I upload a video, you get notified. Don't forget to follow me on my social media platforms, which are Instagram and Snapchat. On Snapchat, I go by the name Lovey Lovia with a double A at the end. And on Instagram, Lovey Lovia _1. Every single thing that I said concerning my social media will be in the description box, and I'm gonna leave my email there too. So this is an appeal to y'all. Yeah, DM me, email me, snap me what y'all want to see, and I'm ready to do it. Yeah, I'm so grateful and so thankful for God giving me the opportunity and a chance to do what I love once more. All the glory and honor goes to God and God alone. It belongs to what? God and what? God alone.